Let's go question this guy. Been having some tough times in the mines, he says. Okay. Did we look in here? Oh, we've got jerky and bony. We don't need that stuff.
You see Gamel?
How could I miss it? Looks like he went swimming in Samoth's blood.
Blazes. Never would have pegged him for a freak.
I'm worried about these tremors. Hope these mines are worth the trouble. You ever get lost, follow the wall on your right. You'll get out, eventually. I'll try to remember that. Oh, there's Nesta. It's impressive how quickly Xaurip reopened the mine and got it operational. She looks around approvingly. However, I'm concerned about the behavior of some of the miners. They seem erratic, confused. It won't look good in my report. Wait here. I'll look into it. Xaurip Militia. We're spread too thin through these mines. It's good to see you here, Theodas. Oh, there's Gamel. That's the foreman. Here's stuff. Scrolls and papers documenting the sale of iron ore and sulfur are crammed onto the shelves. And let's talk to the foreman here. Still hanging around here? What can I do for you? Same questions. Let's talk to Gamel. It's fairly clear why Gamel is under suspicion. His face is spattered with blood. His hands are bound, but you can see blood and scraps of flesh under his fingernails. Gamel's posture is hunched, and tears have dug tracks through the layer of gore on his face. You find yourself the target of a pleading expression the moment you're in sight. I have a few questions for you. Perception score. Gamel looks up at you, wide-eyed. As he opens his mouth to speak, you notice that his teeth and lips are also stained with blood. Was he eating? Please, it's like I told him. I don't know what happened. I can't remember a thing. There's no way I could have done that to Samoth. Let's wait for him to settle down. Gamel swallows, ducking his head, and falls silent. What do you do here? Me? I'm just a dragsman. Load the carts, get the ore from here to there. I do whatever they ask me to, really. I haven't lived in Xaurip long. Heard they needed more hands to work the mines. Thought I could make a fresh go of it. Maybe even see the battery. Why is this happening to me? He tries to wipe his nose with the back of a hand, leaving crimson smears behind. Where are the other miners? I don't know. Nobody knows where the miners have gone. I swear it. I didn't have anything to do with it. His voice cracks. Tell me where they are, and I'll ask the foreman to be lenient with you. I'd tell you if I knew, but I don't. I don't have any idea what's going on. Please, I'm telling the truth. What's the last thing you can remember? Tarek, shaking me awake. I was on the floor. Samoth was curled up nearby, and he was dead. His face crumples. That's all. There's hours just gone, out of my head. Who's Tarek? He handles construction in the tunnels. There was a cave-in to the north, and he and the others have been working on clearing it for a while now. He must have been grabbing supplies for the crew when he found me. I guess that's it. Gamel said that he remembers being found by Tarek, a fellow worker, but has no recollection of the day's events prior to that. He mentioned that Tarek is currently dealing with a cave-in at the tunnel to the north. Okay. Nothing else there. Tunnel to the north, alright. I'm going to slow down a bit. And I'm going to save. What are we up to? 5. I know there's an autosave, and I'll probably use that eventually. Look out! Xaurips! Run! Xaurips? Alright. Well, they killed somebody. Xaurip Forager? At least 2. Alright, this is the part where I hope I remember combat. We can't use the Rhymer's summon yet. Combat only. Well, technically, yeah, we have to.
Eh? Let's go!
Xaurip Blighter and Forager. Alright, well, now we're in combat. This is only for use against drakes and such. Yeah, a little crowd control, huh? Ringleader? This is an area of effect, though. Mind Lance? Sure, on that guy. I'll get quicker with this, guys. I'm just trying to remember everything. Can I reach anyone with the... No. We're kind of far away for this crap. Adair, run forward. What's his knockdown? You can't see him from here. I'm just gonna have a dare run forward here. Unfortunately, we're all behind this wall. Flames. Yeah, I'm gonna choose a target for her. And this one. I don't remember how to use the spells. Barbaric Blow, sure. They're only Xaurips, we should be alright. Let's see if we can get a buff of some kind. I'm trying to remember here. That's a very small area of effect. Mm-hmm. The only bad thing is they're gonna run out of that area of effect. These guys are gonna run forward, so we should be able to hit them with barbs and condemnation. Sure, why not? And I think that's everybody. Alright. Adair. Oh, he's got a greater earth blight. I don't think we can knock those down, can we? I want to cancel that. I'm gonna try this. Whatever that is, into the fray. He's still using this. Well, have him run forward. Who is the... Oh. Maneha's... Yeah, she's in a little trouble here. Barbaric Yell. Yeah, let's switch to that. Concussive missiles. What about the rebounding ones? Concussive. Bounding. These are already damaged. Yeah, let's use bounding and see if we can take out a couple of these. Which is here. Theodess is here. There's a bunch of these guys. Yeah, let's do the summon skeleton. Can she? Or is she stunned or something? I'm not sure. Either way, it doesn't look like we can use it right now. Let's gain endurance in the process. Some of these guys here. Palagina is here. Yeah, we'll have her continue. Looks like she's running over there. And yeah, that's it. Chunks! We got chunks. Those are Faith. Adair is now free. I'm not sure if this works. Debilitating moons. It's just a big... Oh, he's paralyzed. Never mind. And this is Adair. He's back off where he should be. I'm not sure if this hurts friends, too. Yeah, we'll do that. Arcane Assault. We are making short work of these guys. Holy Radiance. killing bolt. Freezing pillar. There. So it doesn't hit Durance. And who's this? Mineha? She hasn't used her yell yet, or does it continue through the whole combat? I just want to get rid of these things, and then we'll...
That's it!
Good. Oh, she's a little damaged. Healing. Critical endurance. Boom. This is very useful. Zealous focus is already active. Sworn enemy. Kind of late in the combat for that now. Let's just do another Flames of Devotion. Flaming Sword attack. And this is... Maneha. Who can run and attack this in the meantime. So can I. So can he.
Lead the way.
I just want to get rid of the damn Earth Blight. I'm not sure if these things have spirits. Concussive missile. Boom. Alright, everybody. Palagi is doing fine against that thing. Adair, knockdown. Here. Who's here? Aeloth. Arcane Assault on both. Huh. 94% with a question mark. We're not sure. What else does she have? She has wounding shot too? Sure. Nice. That one's just laying down. Let's just attack this one. Oh, it isn't laying down. Never mind. Ah, you're dead. Cool. Awesome. Now time to get that loot. Bloodstone. Now if we hit right, press shift, it goes right in there, right? Xaurip tongues. We have no need for the medium shield and such. So I think that's for all of these. Right. Oh, wait. Primal Rock. And what about over here? Xaurip Tongue. Xaurip... Oh, scared. Sorry, guys. Xaurip Quarterstaff. That looks like it might fetch a price. Dead person. The tongues we can use as ingredients. This poor fellow. 15 store bony. Some padded armor. And a pike. I gotta leave that. Alright. I don't even know.
Got it.
Oh. Game almost crashed there for a second. Alright, I'm not completely sure where this guy's supposed to be. They said in a tunnel to the north. I'm gonna guess all the way north. Unless it's not even this tunnel, but another northern tunnel. Unless that's him who's dead. How big are these mines? Why did you lock the crystal away? Why punish us like this? I overheard one of the miners mumbling about a crystal of some kind. He seemed to be in some kind of stupor. I guess that's not Tarek. A confused miner? Someone must have the crystal. Where is it? I don't have any crystal. Wasn't me, man. Location discovered, cave-in. Okay. Come on, folks, get moving. Let's get this done. Gamel. Never would have thought. I'm worried about these tremors. Well, there's Tarek. Confused miner. Why did you lock the crystal away? Why punish us like this? Yeah, he says it too. This miner stares blankly ahead, eyes wide and unfocused. Hope these mines are worth the trouble. Yeah, follow the wall. The cave-ins have created openings to the outside. Snow has settled upon the rocks above. I got something here we can take. Boots of Stability. And store bony. Plus 30 defense against prone attacks, plus 15 against push attacks. If anything, it'll fetch a price.